Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Glitchcraft. It's been a while since I recorded, and I was just out exploring, so I figured, I should probably start recording just for, you know, shits and giggles, just to get it done, because, you know, what, it's been like a month since I've been on the server or something ridiculous like that. It's been forever since I recorded. And I'm just screwing around, looking around, looking for interesting things, like the spawners and those Thaumcraft places, just for stuff that I don't have in this particular run of the game. You know, all those things that, as far as I know of, cannot be made, but can only be found. Ooh, I almost stepped in poo. So, yeah, I'm for the most part just screwing around, looking around. And, yeah, I've been really, really busy recently. I've been working on the stereoscopics thing, which I mentioned before. I think I've mentioned a couple of times before. And it's definitely... It's... The hell is this? I've never seen a village before with brick. Like the mossy brick and the stone bricks. What the hell is this place? It's all fiery. Ooh, I want to make a village like this. I wonder, I know, like, Space is now on the server. Nah, he wouldn't have made something like this. Especially, I mean, I've been off the server for like a month, but holy shit, I don't think he made this at all. But this is cool. I see a chest. Ooh, I see several chests. What are you? This was spawned. That was a lighting glitch. This was spawned. This wasn't made. Ooh, cat. What are you? Staff of Traveling. Really curious what that is. Knowledge notes. I'll take the dark steel. Oh, no. There we go. But I'm going to leave the other stuff. Because by the time I get to the point where I would use these things, well, that I'll keep. I think I'm just going to cheat and keep using my, the old place that I was at. Did I ever show that place? I don't remember. It's the problem with it being so long. Yeah, this was spawned. This was most definitely spawned. Wow, I didn't know there were these kind of things. Holy shit. That's huge. What is this place? I didn't think there were places like this that spawned in the world. Man, we have some crazy ass mods, don't we? Whee. Chicken. Wow, okay. What was I saying before? I got very, very confused with all of this. Okay, so its spawning isn't great. I'm stuck down here unless I do something. Conveniently, I carry a shovel with me at all times. Ooh, more chests. 13. 13 and cat, that's like all I get. Ooh, these miniature red hearts are nice. Another ender pearl. I have no idea what conduit probe is. I need a saddle. Again, I think by the time I get to where I know what the hell a conduit probe is, I'll probably be at the point where I'm going to cheat. Like I said, I think once I get to the point where I start making infinite stuff in this particular instance, mud, then I'm going to just improvise and... I think I'm just going to go back to my old base and just use the stuff that I've had in my old base. Wow. This place is huge. I wonder what the hell it is. You would think you would see, like, villagers or something. There's a spider. Hehehe. This is still my slime sword. King Slime Sword. I think I heard a slime. No, there's not one. There's not a slime island. Not that I can see anywhere. This place is huge. Hi, zombie. Bye, zombie. Does it end at any point? I mean, what the hell? Okay. Yeah, outside of Thaumcraft, I didn't know there were custom, like, builds or something. Hey, I found the end. No, I apparently did not find the end. And that is on top of a meteor. So whatever this is, it's generated after the fact? Huh. I'm not really that far out. I don't know why nobody else saw this yet. I guess that's... I'm really the only one that actually explores in this game. So... yeah. Here's skeletons. Huh. Well, this is definitely an interesting and very huge place. I may have to explore this further later. Might have to go home and get my jetpack. Yeah, I keep the jetpack. I kept all my stuff from the previous run I did. But, yeah. Yeah, nobody's been here because there's all these lighting glitches. That's how you know that things are spawned, especially in the newer version of Minecraft, 1.8. Because I think they fixed the ones that keep coming back in, what, 1.6? Or something like that? Whee! Splash, splash, splash. This place is huge. Look at it on the map. Holy shit. Splush. There were more chests in there. I kind of don't care anymore. Whoop. Okay, where is... what... where is the end of this? We got, like, Mega City 1 over... ow! Here. Hi. Screw off. The hell is that? I've heard this noise before. That's one of those, Blaze wannabes. Blizz! That's it. These freaking skeletons. Okay, I'm getting the hell out of here. It just keeps going, doesn't it? Though, that's got to be good real estate right there. It's got a nice view of the overlooking the city. It's built into the mountain. Neat. Hmm. And it says Sunflower Plain, so it's not like it's a, the hell are you? That thing. The hell are you? Come here. Come here. Oh, screw you, mobs. Ugh. I'm going to explore this thing. What is... I saw an orange thing over here. Where'd it go? There. You're an orange thing. What are you? You are a demon grunt. So this is from Blood Magic, huh? Are you friendly? Whoop, whoop. Hi. They appear to be friendly. Not hostile, at least. Hi, how's it going? Are you like a villager? No, I can't trade with you. Huh. All right. Interesting. Oop, I got poop. Oh, and I'm out of food. Crap. That's not food. That's not food. That's not food. Hmm. All right. I should probably sleep, you know? Oop. Take a nap. Bloop. All right. So this place is... very interesting. And it's just not... ooh. I was just saying, I'm out of food. There's cooked pork right here. Thank you, lava fountain. Why is this place so big? I don't get it. Oop, hey, come here. But outside of all the dark spots that spawn, so I can get skeletons and such, it doesn't seem to be a bad place. Well, not that bad of a place. I mean, we need some world gen work here, apparently. We're spawning in trees. Ah, goofy games. Goofy mods. All that fun shit. Okay, so just to let you know, I completely failed at making that joke. I know that this village is spawned by blood magic, and it spawned because of this guy right here, the demon portal. This is the demon invasion village Zog created. My idea was going to be I stumble upon the village, I meet one of the demon guys. He smacks me. I go, huh. And, you know, just as a little joke. But I didn't know the demon guys were passive. Seriously, I thought they were aggressive. But no, they appear to be passive, which is just really odd to me. So, yeah. Basically, a little while ago, quite a while ago, in fact. Hang on. Is it going to load? Yeah, it doesn't want to load this place. It doesn't. This place must be like, graphically intensive or something. I don't know. But it doesn't really want to load the chunks. And the server is the same machine that I'm actively on at the moment. So it's not like it's a bandwidth issue. But yes, anyway, so Zog put up the demon invasion a while ago, a little after the last episode I recorded. And he forgot that it exists because it is bloody huge. These things grow to, from what I can tell, 1,000 by 1,000 square. So out that way, 500 blocks, out that way, 500 blocks, and that way, 500 blocks, that way, 500 blocks, and it's a square. And it's bloody huge. I had it all mapped out on the mini map, but I deleted the mini map as part of the joke. And yeah, so this place is huge. There's all kinds of crazy crap in here. This close to the portal, somebody, yeah, might have looted the chests already. I know I came around here and looted a few chests as I was watching it spawn. Ooh, soul shards, those are useful. I killed myself to get back home because that's like, seriously, a 2 Minecraft day walk back. So I'm like, screw this crap, I'm killing myself and getting my jetpack because, you know, I have a jetpack. I'll use it for like collabs if we ever do collabs, you know, that kind of thing. So yeah, it's just this huge demon village, and it's supposed to be this horrible, horrible place that's supposed to kill you instantly if you're not prepared for it. But I mean, we saw what happens when I came face to face with one of the demons. Basically, nothing happens. Nothing happens at all. And honestly, I was a little disappointed about that because I really wanted to just have it kill me. Oh, well, whatever. Let's head back to my old place because I'm going to need to recharge the jetpack. You know, by the time I get there, I'm going to need to recharge the jetpack, at least a little bit anyways. Got to keep it prepared in case we plan on ever actually, doing something. Duck. Yeah, so I will be back there because I don't remember ever showing it off, so I want to kind of show it off. Shouldn't be but a moment. See, but a moment. Would have been less of a moment if I didn't get completely turned around and go the wrong way. I hate deleting my map, but, you know, tried to do it for the video. Failed miserably. All right, so this is the old place. This is actually spawn now. Right here is spawn. I figured this would be a good place to put spawn because there's a nice portal in the center here that goes everywhere. And, you know, I just figured it'd be a good place to chill. Over here, is, what is it? Yeah, blood magic. These are ritual places because I was screwing around with the rituals because nobody could figure out how to work them. Took me a little while, but I figured out how to work some of them. Not all of them, but some of them. Mostly, blood magic doesn't seem to really have an interesting end game. I mean, you saw the demon invasion, but that's not the end game. The end game is to have a full ritual altar, and it doesn't really do anything. Not that I've seen, anyways. I have one downstairs. Well, most of one. I needed these guys, soul shards and blood shards, to complete it. And you need to do the demon invasion. I keep pointing the wrong way. Demon invasion's that way. But yeah, this is my place. Zog doesn't like this place because it's completely made out of micro blocks. And micro blocks tends to screw with people. So I find it funny. Flames is over there. I seem to remember actually pointing that out. I have no idea what's up there. Z? No. Control. There we go. That looks like a... Yeah, a summoning altar like I have there. Yeah, that looks like a summoning altar. Wise idea to put it away from your house. Inside, sparsely built, or sparsely decorated. I'm basically being quick because I'm primarily just coming here for power. I have to go downstairs, though, by wireless. Digital miner to help clean up. Clean up what? Looks fine to me. I didn't see anything outside. I mean, it looked just as pristine as ever, anyways. Boop. Yeah, looks fine to me. Whatever. All right, somebody's full of crap. Ooh, hey, there we go. No, come on. Okay, I haven't been playing in a month. My controls are a little... I'm a little rusty on the controls. I've been playing a lot of Fallout 4, I have to admit, and doing a lot of work with other things. All right, so downstairs. Something appears to be wrong here. Clear glass. Okie dokie. And if I pop it, it just pops. Is my entire hallway full of clear glass? How fast is this? Woohoo! Okay, how much of this is clear glass? Alrighty then. Hi, Bender. Did you see what the hell happened? Because something fucking happened. Okay, so clear glass apparently is completely clear unless you see the edges like this. And since I'm seeing edges there, 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 it would appear that a thing happened, which might explain the chest upstairs. The digital miner thing. And if I remember correctly, Zog cleaned up his place after my prank from him with a digital miner. My inventory is completely full. Bloop, bloop. I don't care about the iron bars. I can make more iron bars. This is floor 2, right? Yeah, I think this is floor 2. Floor 2. Boop. Okay. Yeah, if I remember correctly, Zog cleaned up his place with a digital miner. Now, considering that I'm not seeing any of these borders in the center here, it would appear that this entire place is completely full of clear glass. Judging from the fact that space is relatively new, and that Flame hasn't been focusing on this kind of thing, I'm going to blame Zog for this, because it's probably a fair bet. And of course it's a fair bet, because I actually already know Zog did this. I already watched his video. I had to watch the video because he pulled a prank on me and then uploaded the video, one, without me actually, you know, doing anything. Hey, let's go get Bender and get Bender to pick things up. Hang on. Oh, well, this is lagging to shit. I've got bad news, Zog. I have no idea how to use a digital miner. Not a damn clue. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, I was watching Zog's video because I haven't gotten onto the server in a month, and to be perfectly honest, I wasn't prepared to do it. Follow. How do I pick up? Drop. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so now Bender is going to walk around and pick up all the crap. That way I don't have to. Yeah, I haven't played in, like, forever, so I kind of, I never would have seen this, to be perfectly honest, because I don't, come here, I don't. This is not where I live anymore. I mean, I do plan on coming back someday, but primarily I do this, or I've been playing in the other place, because I find it more fun. Because, I mean, here, it's like Questra Creative. I have everything here. It bores me. Are you full? Inventory, inventory. That's not your inventory. That's your inventory. You're not full. Get your ass to work, Bender. So, yeah, I mean, if I didn't see that video, I never would have seen this prank, at least for a couple of months, and that's the problem with pranking somebody who literally hasn't been on the server for several months, and even when he is on the server, you have no idea where he is because he moved out. Oh, I'm gonna lose my torches, aren't I? I mean, that's not a biggie. I have that guy right there. What is he? He is... popped! Oh, I'm glitching to hell, aren't I? Boop. The aversion obelisk. Yeah, okay, over this guy. Boop. Yeah, you got power, you got power. Okay, so basically mobs don't spawn down here. So I'm not worried about running out of... the hell was I saying? I'm not worried about mobs, just in general. Whee! I'm so glad my pickaxe heals itself. This might take a while. Or I may just have to learn how a fucking digital miner works. Bender, are you stuck again? The joke was going to be that I was going to make two of them one day, call them both Bender, and be like, this is my robot Bender, and this is my other robot, Bender. Oh, sorry, Bender. He's got like half a heart of health, so I got to be very careful around him. All right, well, that was interesting, to say the least. I got pranked. Tried to pull a joke with the village, but failed miserably. Ooh, that's going to be a concern. Oh, right, the whole thing must be filled. No, I want the smooth stone. Damn it. I shouldn't have done this with my inventory full. I should probably go back to the old place and, yeah. Go back to the old place, dump off all the crap that I did pick up while I was over there in my other persona. Yeah, okay, this is lagging to shit, too. Bender, clean up this mess. He keeps getting stuck. All right, so I'll let Bender clean up that mess a little bit. I'll figure out how the digital miner works. Clean out my inventory. And clean that up. So I'm going to end the episode here with that bombshell, so to speak. And yeah, so next episode, whenever the hell I actually get to it, I will pick back up where I left off. I'm not allowed to sleep on microblocks, apparently. Yeah, I will pick back up where I left off in the last episode, boop, which was Thaumcraft, right? Yeah, I was mining stuff, and I did do all that, so I'll get back to that. And I will see you guys in the next episode, and as always, keep playing the game and have fun. And hopefully your jokes go better than mine did because they failed miserably.